What is the problem with my eyes? Can it be treated without surgery? Will my eyes look symmetrical? Hello. I have noticed in the last few months that my one eye is looking smaller as compared to the other. Sometimes it becomes very small, especially in the morning. There is also pain in my left eye and area around the eye. I'm very worried. Is it curable?
Thank you for your question. You submitted several photos with your question, and you're stating in your question that for the past several months that you noticed that your one eye is looking smaller than the other eye, and that you're having pain in the left eye. And so naturally you're expressing concern about this situation and you want to get some guidance. Well, I can share with you my initial impressions, and the first things that I think about when I hear a history like this, this is of course without more details of your history as well as of course a physical exam, but we can certainly maybe hopefully help you get on the right path. A little bit of background: I'm a board certified cosmetic surgeon and fellowship trained oculofacial plastic and reconstructive surgeon. I've been in practice in Manhattan and Long Island for over 20 years, and what you are describing is familiar for a condition that may not apply to you, but it is important to at least seek attention to evaluate if this is the cause. And that condition is called thyroid-related immune orbitopathy, or thyroid eye disease. And without making any type of assumption or conclusion, I can just share with you what this condition describes. Generally speaking, one of the early signs is noticing asymmetry between the two eyes. In other words, one eye looking bigger than the other. What is the underlying issue has to do with an immune system issue, where the body creates these antibodies that affect the eyes as well as affect the thyroid. And so the appearance of patients who have thyroid eye disease or thyroid-related immune orbitopathy can be pretty significant. Their eyes can bulge, they can have retraction. And in my practice, I have routinely helped patients surgically with restoring their appearance, but I don't do that surgery until the first evaluation is done. And so what I would advise is you need to see your medical doctor about this and maybe get some thyroid testing done, an ophthalmologist to evaluate your vision, to evaluate your eye pressures, and you may need also some imaging studies to look at what's going on behind your eyes. Thyroid-related eye disease affects the fat and the muscles behind the eyes, and can be managed initially through the appropriate treatments such as the use of oral steroids, IV steroids, radiation, other options. But without getting ahead of ourselves, just to give you an understanding, there are basically, if this were the case, two phases of thyroid eye disease. One is called the inflammatory phase, and during that phase there are changes that occur that are variable, and the eye muscles can enlarge, the fat behind the eye can increase, the eyes can bulge forward, they can get even misaligned, and then there's the fibrotic stage, and that's the resting stage or the resolution of all this inflammation. So this occurs typically over the course of a couple of years. So that being said, it is the appropriate not to just dismiss this. Sometimes what your symptoms can be something related to your sinuses, and you may be just noticing a natural asymmetry between your eyes. So it doesn't mean that you definitely have thyroid eye disease. But when you use that type of language to someone with an eye surgery or an ophthalmology background, then for a specialist like myself, this basically triggers a series of things that I would want information about so that you can be appropriately managed. So again, learn about thyroid eye disease, First, seek the doctors before you assume that you have this and get properly evaluated, and make sure that these evaluations are also followed up in order to get proper diagnosis and appropriate management. So I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck. Thank you for your question.